as if that late goal wasn't enough injury for Liverpool fans, the insult of a half-time soaking now with this faulty sprinkler at Anfield.